My name is Sarah Ralph. My major is International Studies and Political Science. And my grade, well, I'm graduating in December, so I'm a junior / senior, I guess. Yeah. What makes me come alive? I would say what makes me come alive is people, and as well as God. I think my faith has a really big, plays a really big part in why I do what I do, and kind of what motivates me. So, again, I would really say that God really sustains me and gives me energy, and it's just my faith in Him that, yeah, helps me live life. I would just say, yeah, my faith in Jesus Christ and what He did for me on the cross, and just, yeah, I think that brings me the greatest joy. I would say my gifts are, I'm a people person. I love people, I love interacting with people. And so that would definitely be one gift. I think I'm somewhat hospitable too, so maybe a gift of hospitality as well. Yeah, and just being able to relate to others. Yeah.